just tell me, what does it really, really take to have a physique like that? I mean, honestly, people keep trying, you know, it doesn't happen.
I think discipline, you know, in my life, I don't have a cheat day. I don't have an off day. An off only comes when I'm traveling and I'm not able to go to the gym. But otherwise, I really work out every day. You know, I look forward going to the gym. I remember sometimes I get up at 4:35 and I see my watch. You know, 6:30 I've given my time to the trainers. What will I do for another 1.5, 2 hours? And my family says, yeah, you come 3 o'clock. You come from Dubai or some all these places. So just sleep and you can go in the afternoon. But I always look forward. You know, I've got my trainer also, Yogesh, he's also here, Yogesh, and you know, he always says that, you know, that, you know, he's been training lots of celebs and lots of people all his life, but he always says that, you know, even all 4 or 5 years we've been working out, that not even a single day we had an off. So this is one thing I really look forward, and I feel that, you know, fitness and going to the gym should be like, you know, brushing your teeth in the morning, which should come automatically, and there's no excuse to that.
Very true, very well said. And
you
started from
Akharo se, I was reading. Jee. So please tell us about that. How did that happen? It started from my hometown, Moga, where actually at that time there were no gyms. Now we have lots. Even I've got my own gym, which is free for everyone to come work out, and they still enjoy that whole you know, experience. But when I started, there was only one Gaushala ka akhara type tha, where we had 2-3 dumbbells and 2-3 rods, and everyone used to wait for their turn to do it. So from there, the germ of fitness got, you know, it started, and since then, you know, it's been on.
Excellent. So before we see the how many of our packs that you want to see, any questions that you guys have? I'm sure you have many.
So what about your diet?